Now drive!
Man, I never thought it would end like this!
Why? What did you imagine?
Well, basically the same thing, only Nathan Lane. Now drive!
Okay, you're good to go.
Pull over up here.
Please, Mahmood, don't do this.
It is too late. The job must be done.
Look, I know you're mad at our government, but you gotta realize that's only part of America. We're the land of the free and the home of the sunburnt, freckled fat guy. A place where Jenny McCarthy has a role in the debate over childhood vaccinations. A country where you can walk into any IHOP and see black women fighting. And where Ubu is considered a good dog, even though he never sat. We are the proud nation where someone can shoot up their entire workplace with a thing, and then the next day nobody talks about banning that thing. It's the land that lets people on Twitter spell the word there any way they want. And where, if you think you can dance, that assertion will be challenged and evaluated. For we are America.
You will not convince me. America must pay for its sins!
Mahmood, you're under arrest.
Look, Joe, I drove a van.
Oh, Peter, I'm so glad you're okay.
Oh, me too, Lois. That was some pretty rough stuff.
You didn't cry, did you?
Well, I mean, I went through an awful lot.
Peter, if you cried, we are done.
Great job, Peter. Thanks to you, 30 terrorists are behind bars, and every middle-class Arab in this town is now under suspicion.
So what happens next? Do those guys all get trials?
Well, you know, some of them, it's the process, whatever.
Well, what do you guys say we all go celebrate at the Clam?
That's a great idea.
Yeah, I think we could all use a drink.
Tell you what, let me call Horace and tell him to get our table ready.
Peter, did you just...
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.